about the listening. I just had a conversation with a student today about the correlation between listening and playing, learning jazz, and listening and learning a foreign language.
Oh,
it's very much the same. Very much the same.
Oh, for sure. For sure. You know? Absolutely. I mean, you can't compete with that. Like when you're trying to learn a new solo, the one thing that we talk about is, now granted, I'm of a different school with this, but I like to learn them in segments. I mean, sure, you should learn the full thing. I really believe that. But I think the thing that you take away is the things that really hit you here. I mean, if you're going to memorize the whole solo, that's great. But I think the things that hit you here are the things that are going to help you develop your language and develop your personal vernacular.
You know, that's the whole thing right there. When we start out, we learn, for instance, Miles's solo on So What? We learn that whole thing. As we progress, we hear something and we go, that lick is really cool. Let me transcribe that lick. And then you put that lick into your vocabulary, and that's how you develop your style. You're absolutely correct.